can finally get it taken. And the referee, who's really spoiled this game pretty much from start to finish, he's given the free kick. In it comes, hammered away by Coleman, which was just what Coventry needed at that point. 10 against 10 now.